Good patience there. Open up some space. Pouliot with a wrist shot. Deflected in. I think it hit Doolin and went in the net. He was battling Vanek. And if it's Derrick Pouliot's goal, it's his first with the Canucks. 3-1 on the power play.
Boy, and what a play by Thomas Vanek at the blue line, John. You talked about the patience. And that opened up the ice. Vanek just waited, did a little butt hook, and you can see Jacob Markstrom giving him the high sign. Wait, button hook, little backhand pass or to Pouliot, and then Vanek goes to the net, and that's the reason that Dumoulin is there. You see, Vanek has Dumoulin pushed towards the goal, and it's off Dumoulin's skate and in behind Matt Murray.
Derrick Pouliot's third career goal, first with Vancouver, his first in 65 games, which dates back to March of 2015.